No one look deep in the eyes except you. Take my smile, that's the only thing I have. Good morning, everybody. And today is Thursday. We should get started. Today we're going to do HIIT and weight. And what we wanted to do is start with our warm up. Then after that, we follow by our, you know, weight and HIIT at the same time. Yeah. So follow and let's get ready. Let me fix my watch first. All right, let's take a deep breath. Inhale all the way. Breathe in, breathe out. Two more. Inhale all the way in. Extend, slowly breathe it out. One more, all the way. Using your nose, breathe in. Exhale all the way out. Let's go down, squat it down, push yourself, elbow out. Try to turn your shoulder blade side to side. Slowly, both hips, extend, extend, put both hands down, try to push forward and to back. All right, excellent. Slowly, one hip. This, point it to the ceiling, and slowly push to the other side. Excellent. Coming forward, plank position. Push yourself back in a downward facing dog position. Work on your back. Release the tension. Coming forward, one leg. Right leg forward first. Open hand. Put your hands in the back. Turn your body to the ceiling. All right. Extend your front leg. Push it forward. Lower down your heel. Excellent. See the other side, put your leg back. Coming left leg forward. Push it out. Extend your front leg. Extend your front leg. And coming forward here. Now we're gonna do, push the focus forward. Excellent. Going back, put your left hand back. Down the facing dog. Coming forward, lower down your tummy. Push it up. All right. Yes. Now we're going to release the tension on your lower back. Tuck your toes, walk yourself back. Now, rolling through the leg. Coming forward to the back. Turn. One more. We're gonna do, put your leg on top of the other, squat it down. Excellent. Take to the back. Coming forward, roll it. Excellent, to the other side. Put it on top of the other. Slowly squat it down. Excellent. Put to the back. All right. Good. So, all the workout today is 10 reps, 20 reps for HIIT, okay? Cardio. So the first one, get your dumbbell out. We're gonna get started straight away. I'm using 4 kg dumbbells. So if you're using 2, 3, that's fine too, okay? So the first one, we're gonna start with right to the bottom. So the first one, we're gonna start with in and out leg, okay? In and out leg, 10 times, okay? Then we're gonna hold this. We're gonna do mountain climber 20, all right? Number 3, we're gonna start with crunches, side crunches, tap, right? Tap, both leg is, both consider one. So you do 10, then mountain climber again. Number 3, we're gonna push up, come up, raise. Okay, that is 10. We're good. So let's do this first. Remember your leg. When you do, hold it, don't sink. And then ready? Let's do it together. We're gonna start with warm up with this. And then 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Strong leg, yeah? Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Coming down. Catch your breath. Next one is the tap. Okay? Then we're gonna do the 20 mountain climber again. Hold it up. Ready? Let's go. Tap. 1. Look at where your knee go. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Ready? Mountain climber 20 times. 3. 2. Holding a dumbbell. Let's go. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down. Good job. Next one is you need to do chest on the floor, coming up, raise. So no need to put in the middle. Immediately hold the shoulder and raise. All right, 10 times. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go down. Go in, raise. That's one. Don't hold back when you chest out. 2. Get ready. 3. 4. Five, 6, powerful shoulder. 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent. Once we're done, 20 mountain climbing. Good, good. Ready, let's go. Okay, good, good. All right, start with the first one. In and out leg, 10 times. Holding on, focusing on your body, focusing on your form. And 5, lengthen your leg, 1 leg at a time. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Once you're done, 20 mountain climber. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent work. Next, let's do your top. One side, both sides consider one. Ready, 10 times, yeah? Let's go. One, two, look at where your knees go. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh, gosh. All right. 20 mountain climber. And five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. 20 mountain climber with your dumbbell. Your head, make sure maintain where is your focus. You don't need to look forward, but don't hinge your back. Look too low, you'll hurt your back, okay? Good form, 20. Excellent. Once you're done, roll your shoulder blade, just like that, yeah? All right, get ready. We're gonna do the last one for this. Your push, your burpees. Ready? Let's go down, chest down. Hold it. Raise. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Come on. One more. Ten. All right, get ready. Mountain climber, 20. Let's go. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, once you're done, let's do 20 jumping jacks, follow back, time is 20. Let's get our body, heart rate up, let's go. Once again, the jumping jacks, high knees, hold it on right here. Let's go. It's just core and your leg. This one, just hold it. This side is your glute. All right. So your glute is fun. Inner, outer, down and up. Okay. So squat is one of the best things to actually get your bum, you know, firm, right? So when you do, what I want you to do is slow motion. Go down,
and then you're gonna bounce twice, and then you're gonna come up. Okay? So, make it 10, okay? So, squat it down, push your hip down twice, come up, okay? Second one. We got the two. Squat. Going out twice first, and go in, and down twice, and go up. All right? So, first one, from here, and then you go to the squat. Bounce twice and go up. All right? Number three, we're going to squat all the way here. And then you're going to knee. Be careful your knee. Don't touch the floor. It's almost touching, but not there. All right? And that is holding. And then that is the third one. All the dumbbells on the shoulder. Okay? I'm not even working your arms yet. All right? Number four. Squat. A lot of bum bumps right there as well. Then, in between, I want you to come up, leave your dumbbell down, go to 10, and do that. The good in between, in every single one. All right, right. Are you ready? The first one, bounce twice, come up. Ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Bounce twice, slow, come up. Slow motion, 2, up, 3, all the way. 4, 5, squeeze. 6, squeeze that butt. 7, 8, 9, cover it. 10, drop your weight. Hands on your chest, let's go. You want to do 20? Let's do 20. Excellent. Next one. Down. All right. So go down. Point it out your feet. Bounce twice. And up. All right, let's go. Next one. Up, bounce twice, walking in. 2, 3, out, bounce, walk back in. 4. Do up a do up two, do up a do up a do. 5. It's the walking back. It's the matter because you need to control your glutes and your inner thigh. That's how you feel the pain. Lower down a little bit more, 90 degrees. Your butt is a little bit lower, all the way out. Yes, very good. All the way and go up. Yes. So make sure when you go out, no need to bounce. Hold it, control, and walk. Bounce, walking back, lower down your hip. Come on. How are you feeling, Kaylin? What happened? Come on, show me how you do it. Go down, squat it down. 1, 2, 3, bounce twice, walking back. Slowly come up, make use of your core. How are you?
Alright. Couple more. Twice. Come up. Down. Keep on.
One more. Oh, 20 jumping jacks. Let's go. Excellent. Great job. Next one. Get ready. Shoulder. So squat it down first. Squat. One. Come up. Let's do two. Squat it down. Come back. Two. Yes. One at a time. Three. Four. Take your shoulder massage. Five. Keep going.
Yes. Make sure you engage your core a little bit lower, a little bit more suck in. Tighten that core, tighten it lower, lower abdominal. You want to work on that. Very good. I will have five more.
Let me finish up. Once you're done, you can do your jumping jacks, yeah? Five. Four. Three. Excellent. Now, we have one more. It's turning on the side. Be careful your knee. If you need it, you can get a mat. All right. And five. And four. And three. Two. One. Squat it down. Turn. Turn. Out. That's called one. Turn. Come back first. Come back first. Come up. That's two. Finishing. Hold on. Three. Four. Keep going.
Excellent. Be careful your knee, but working on that thigh is necessary. Come on. Yes. When you come up, when you turn, don't think about coming up yet. When your body completely up, then you do it. Don't hinge your back. All right. Couple more. Couple more. One, two. Come up. Yes. Okay, Lyndon, couple more, right? I have five more. I have six more, actually.
Squat it down. Come back. Try to the other side. Six. Five. Four. Three.
One. 20 jumping jacks. Let's go. To just massage your right thigh a bit. We have one more round for this. Two rounds, remember? All right. So, if you find your knee is a little bit that you feel it, so what you do, you come up to do crunches. All right? So, get ready. We have one more set to go. No matter how difficult, we finish up together. Ready? Let's go. Down. Twice. Come up. Two. Three. Four. Make sure. Five. Push it up. Help it. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine, 10, down, ready, let's go. Good. Let's do it. Number three. So, instead of doing the lunges, I have one thing for you. So hold it on your shoulder, and I want you to work on your leg. So, one. Okay? Or you can put it here. One. So, if you want, you have a wall, you can hold it and put the dumbbell here. All right? And then to the other side, 10 times. So, let's switch a bit. So when you do, you can hold it like this, or you can hold both dumbbells, okay? And five, and four. And three, two, one, raise up first, turn, cross to the back. two, cross to the back. Go forward. Three. It's like you're kicking a soccer, your football. Five. Tiptoe. Six. Make sure your dumbbell is with your leg. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Very good. To the other side.
Ready?
Three, two, one, let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Come on. Keep going. I'm coming to watch you.
Make sure you put your dumbbells with you. Focusing on the turn. So your leg have to really go all the way and all the way to the back. Leg have to be straight. So your back leg when you're behind, your leg is using your toe, not your heel. Your toe, tiptoe, 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 tiptoe. Yes, all the way, tiptoe. All the way, yes, yes, yes. Don't let your heel go down. When you put to the back, Caitlin, come on, come on, come on, come on. All the way, all the way. So make sure you're using a dumbbell holding, pushing your leg. Pushing your leg. So, when you do,
make sure when you do, you hold this from this. Your leg is to have strength, yeah? Don't just like sweep as squat. So, strain, 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 strain. So you are using a lot of your core. If you're good, next one. 20 jumping jacks. All right, now you have let your leg rest now. So are you ready for the turn? Yeah? Holding on your shoulder blade. We are going back to the squat and turn. Ready? Five, four, three, two, get ready, let's go. Squat it down. So did you see my leg too close? Leg, come back. Turn. One. Squat it down. Turn. 90 degrees. Turn. Two. Down. All the way. Coming back. Don't move first. Three. Four.
Keep going. Make sure your leg not so close. So the one who knees down, not too close to the other leg. Wider, wider. Roll your shoulder blade, Caitlin. Tuck your shirt into your pants. So you know where you're going. If not, sometime you think, how come I'm not engaging, yeah? All right. A little bit more. Good job, excellent. Yes. Denise, I want you to think about your abs. Think about your abdominal. Okay, let's go. Three more. Three more. Squat, close, engage. And go up. Yes. When you go up, push your pelvis up. Push your pelvis, yeah? Come up, push, yes. Excellent. So once you're done, you can do your 20. I still have four.
Because Tuesday, Tay and I have a very intense upper body workout. So I wanted to build the leg first with all of you. Your core, then your arms. All right? So, next one. Bend the knee a bit. Now we come to shoulder, okay? So the first one, I want you to go one, two, strong hand, strong arm, strong leg. And three, one more time. All cross, two, butterfly. So you can bend a little more, and when you do the butterfly, coming back, one, two, bend a bit, three. That's number one. Number two, we wanted to turn your dumbbell outside. All right, we're gonna go up, we're gonna go up, we're gonna go both. All right, so one, so your body don't move, yeah, okay. Number three, we're gonna to go up all the way down first, the other side is like this, yeah. Bend a bit your knee, come up all the way. All right. And then when you come up here, I want you to come back and one more time. So one more. One up, come down, one more. Okay? Number four. We're going to turn on the other side, out. All right? So when you do, come forward like this. Coming up, raise. Forward, raise. Good, good. Shoulder. All right, in between, we're gonna do crunches. Holding, you can hold one dumbbell or you can hold your arms, hold your hands and pull it. Pull and down, okay? Good, good, 20 times. Then we're gonna second one, okay? Good, good. And four, and four, and three, two, one, let's go. One, bend over. Come up, two, then forward, up, down, three, come up, one, bend over, four, five, forward, forward. Six, come up. Seven. And over. Eight. Nine. Ten. Very good. Now, holding on. Ready? Let's go. One. Two. One side. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. 9, 10. Wait. Let's get your dumbbell. I need some of your pop. So Kay and Angeline, you can use a little bit heavier. Okay? A little bit heavier. The rest you can continue doing. All right, I do 7, 5. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. So start with this. Using your hand, get familiar with this workout first. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Now, once you're done, let's get back on track. All right, ready? Dumbbell facing me. Bend a little bit, soft knees, yeah? All right, let's go. 1. Both hands. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Okay, your dumbbell might be too heavy for you. If it's too heavy, if you have a plate doing this, okay? You can separate your dumbbell using your plate. 2 is good. All right, now, Kay and Angeline, you need to level up now. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Get this up. Ready? Let's go. Oh my goodness. Ah, good one. Now, next. Ready? Dead deep, double pump. All right, ready? Bend up your knee, let's go. All the way to shoulder, arm straight. This is one. Arm straight first, 2. 3, your head don't go down. 4, keep going. A little bit further for me. All the way. Caitlin, your dumbbell too heavy for you, isn't it? Use a plate if it's too heavy. What is the weight of your
Oh, okay, three. Don't hinge your back. Come, let's go. Take it off your shirt. You're at home, take it off. No need to hold it. Yes, let it off, let it go. So you know exactly where you do it. All right. Come on, all the way to the chest. We are going to work on the shoulder, work on your, yes. And arm straight first and a palm, yeah? So once you're done, 10 times. Now you're going to do your,
I have another five more, yeah?
So you do the side first, yeah? On the sides like this. All the way. So when you do, yes. All right. Now,
remember, this is make your core, your abs, the line pop. Breathe it out when you crunch.
All right, to the other side. Body straight. Let's go.
Forward, and then when you do, three, four, five, six, seven, eight,
9, 10, 10 more, 10, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right. All right, good, good. We have one more set we're done. Then we finish up with 50 crunches, that's it. But we need to finish up with this set, yeah? All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1. Come up. 2. Bend over. Butterfly. Come up first. 3. Four. Six. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Excellent, keep going. You want to do crunches? Crunches. You want to do drop? You do the drop. All right. Excellent work. Once you're done, bend a bit, soft knee, yeah? Turn around your dumbbell. Ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, let's go. All right, to the other side. 10 more. Number 3, go up,
Arms straight. Go up again.
Excellent. Keep going. So when you do, make sure your arm is straight before you go up again, okay? One. Don't look down, Angeline. Okay. Soft knees. Remember your knees is soft and up. Yes. All right. Caitlin, very good. I like it all the way up. One more. Yes. Come up all the way, chest. And one more pass. One more. Remember? Yes. Go all the way down. Good job. Stand there. All the way up. Don't hold back. One more. All the way up. Up. Don't hold. One more time. Stand there. Go all the way up. One, two, three, up. No. So, instead of holding back, when you hold it here, you need to immediately go up. One more time. Up. And come down. Yes? All right. So, once you're done, I have four more actually. You guys do first. So this is for shoulder. Go all the way. Last one. Okay, good. Let's go. Yes. Down here, up, press. Yes. Very good. Excellent. I like it. Hold on. I need to record this. Job. I love your call today. Look at that. So last one, the crunches.
20 of this. We have just 5 minutes. We do 50 and then we go down, okay? You're good? Do 50 crunches. This is the crucial one. Since you are working on your core and then you're now distance away, it's the best time. So we have two options. So you can do the basic one or you can do leg touches. Okay, so you need to go up. So you choose 50 is the one. So you can do crunches like this, right? And then you can do, oh, you can do 25, 25. What do you think? Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 5 more, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, done, 25, out. You do your feet, like, you know, your toe touches, okay? 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3. You can do whatever you wanted to do. I'm just doing two touches. You can do, you know, just now the crunches, no problem. Whoa, my back. 5, 4, 3, 2. I have 10 more crunches. Almost there. 10. And we're done today. Excellent work. So let's cool down. Thank you so much. How are you feeling today? Can we take a quick photo? And then we cool down today, yeah? All right. Hey, Denise, how come you're so sweaty? 3, 2, 1, stop. All right, excellent. Let's cool down. So like today, nice. Like jumping intense, but quite intense, I find. Yeah. Okay, let's cool down. But like, you know, when you do weights, right? You know, for the next few hours, you're still burning, yeah? So it's not just right now when you're doing workout, but more is later on. You're still burning. All right. Let's get this song. Okay, all right, cool. Drink some water. I know it's a bad idea, but how can I help myself? We're finishing. Aside from most this year, and I thought a few drinks they might help. If you see me drinking, you know, every day, what is the yellow drink? I drink a lot of collagen.
So this is my collagen plus NW formula plus probiotic. So I at least I drink 2 glasses like this every day. 1 in the morning, 1 before I sleep. Okay, start with our shoulder blades. Holding both of the shoulders. Feel you're getting stronger of your shoulder blade. Slowly using your nose and take a deep breath, making circle. Inhale and exhale, using your nose. Coming forward. Go to the back. So on the side.
The colors are more than blue, but I lost more than my friend. I can't help but missing you.
So, can I be honest with you? And, you know, actually, for Kate messaged me yesterday, it's like, are you okay? You look a little bit down. I was. I have to be honest to you all, right? So take a deep breath all the way. So why I'm down is because I don't like to do things halfway. Or like, I don't like things to be hanging. If something hanging for a couple of days, I feel I'm not accomplished something or I'm not being, you know, doing my best. So that's why I was a little bit down. And then with that workout yesterday, because I was late, so I feel like I'm not accomplished or fully make use of myself on that day, right? Even though I work so hard, I travel, you know, make sure the renovation is fine. But the renovation is take longer than I thought. So I feel I'm not doing enough. So sometimes you have that kind of day, you feel a bit gloomy, you feel a little bit, come all the way, troubles. You feel you're not giving your best, and I have to constantly, while I'm feeling that, I keep telling myself my mantra is what you're grateful for today, right? And I'm using the gratefulness to this, you know, diversify my focus on I'm not being good enough. So sometimes keep pushing all the way down to 18 pounds. There's no best, there's no perfect, and I have to remind myself, I have to be, you know, not too harsh on myself. And I gotta say, it's this morning workout, it gives me that energy and positive vibe from all of you. So thank you. And come one leg forward, down. All right, slowly come up. Or both hands up. So along the years, I train myself and I tell myself, I don't mind to work harder. As long as I can see, you know, people making progress, I'm making progress, that's fine. But sometimes it's not, you know, in your own power. Like for example, renovations, and all this kind of stuff, right? So what I keep remind myself, keep pushing, slowly come up. So yesterday, before I sleep, I close my eyes, slowly come up, and I tell myself what you're grateful for today, right? And I'm grateful my body's healthy, my family's sleeping next to me, and I'm able to get my, at least done some part of my job. And so at least I have time to do it today, right? So take a deep breath, inhale and exhale. 2 more. Take a deep breath, inhale. 1 more, all the way, inhale. 3, 2, 1, exhale. So I feel much better, so thank you. And thank you so much, all of you, being here today. And thank you, Kay, checking me out yesterday.
All right. So thank you so much.